covenant. Where is my spaceship? This is working correctly now. Do we need storage here? No, we don't need storage here. We do not need storage here. We have turrets here, turret there, turret there. That's all good. We have a station here. We have no one working here except for this robot and this robot. That's more than enough. That's all good. Nothing to be done here. This is all in. Okay. Let's press M. Tab. Go copper now. Landing. Outpost copper. Still haven't named it. Ah, the other one as well. But we won't be coming around there anytime shortly, so we don't need it anymore.
Even I'm not tough enough to survive.
I mean, we need it, but okay. This is copper. Yeah. Okay. This is copper. Okay. We want to build another copper one. Yeah. Make it a little bit more efficient. And okay, so F and R and V. Okay, copper. We still have aluminum, yeah. Let's build it right here. Boom. And extract solar ray, yeah. We need over here, we have 10. I think I need another one. And another one. Oh no. Wind turbine, I can't do another one. Okay. Okay, cannot do another one. We don't have aluminum anymore. God damn it. Okay, see. This is all. Oh, right. Tab. So this one. Right click. Goes in here. E. Okay. Done. So that's done. Now we need to build an outpost. Tab. www. We don't need a landing pad. We don't need cargo link anymore. We don't need scan. Okay. No, don't need a mission board. We need this. Okay. Cannot build. Item missing. Aluminum. We don't have aluminum anymore. Crap. We cannot even build this. Okay. 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 Then we go back for some aluminum. Right? Aluminum. We came from aluminum. Oh, it doesn't matter. Where's my ship? Oh, it doesn't matter. Tab out. Go over here. We'll have plenty of occupied cave. Okay, we'll have plenty. I didn't name the copper base. Still name it once I got the aluminum here. Okay, oh wow. Okay, that's all inside. That's good. Aluminum. Whoa, this is all full? Whoa. We need aluminum. Okay, take all of it. Take all of it and keep that. Okay. Now start making stuff, I guess. We have, because we have plenty of here now. Okay, what are we making? This one? Let's make this one, yeah. Currently building, okay. Exit. and we are making that from FRV tab, right click, and oh, this one, E, done, and it started. It's working now. Okay, so done. Tab. We know. Oh, right. We could build it like that. That's cool. Right, instead of behind each other, after each other. Okay. So this is done. We have plenty of.
Please wait. Generating suitable greeting.
Go. What the hell? I'm entering here. Okay, so this is the base. We got some screens. We got some working. Oh, right. We have that working bench. F, R, C, and weapon bench. Weapon workbench, right? It was the weapon workbench that we didn't have yet, right? I know you guys don't know. This is not okay. So no, let's place it over here. If I can, I hope you guys place it. Weapon workbench. Now we have everything here. We have everything working here. So this is the workstations. Oh, it's drop down below, okay, and this is drop down below as well. Okay, doesn't matter.
Glad to be a part of the team.
Glad to be part of a team. Cool. Industrial workbench, okay. Now you, workbench, weapon workbench. What I have, the brute force. Laser sight, iron sight, muzzle, tactical stuff. Okay, first of all, laser sight. Recon, laser sight. Is that better? Palladium and vanadium. Okay. This one would definitely be better. Okay? Definitely be better. We could try and do that. Back it up. Object. Iron sight, we should be reflex sight. Mods. Oh, okay. It's just the aiming. I don't know if I need that. Okay, back. Muzzle. Muzzle brake suppressor. Oh wow. Accuracy ranges lower. Muzzle 19. Oh, that's better. And better. A choke. We can install it. Let's install it. Confirm. Cool. Research methods, okay, cool. No, choke, yeah, install, back. Muzzle, tactical stock, gripping, yeah. Standard and tactical. So, tactical is probably way better, yeah, okay. Back it up. Then this one, battery and, okay, whoa, you can scroll down, I didn't know that. That's more accuracy and way more damage. Way more damage. Slug shots. Yeah, but what ammo is that? And it's still the same ammo. Okay? It's less worth. Wait. What's installed right now? This one, tactical magazine. Okay, why is that? Better lighter mag that vastly increases aim down sight speed and reload speed. Oh, reload speed is okay. Mag 7 in the mag. Okay, is there 12 in the mag? Large mag. Increase ammo with that cost at the cost of aim down sight and reload speed. Yeah. 23,000. Which one is the best then? This one. Flashes rounds. No. Slug shots. And slug shots is 7 in the mag as well. Single large projectile that can be fired much farther and do vastly more damage. Okay. Can we equip it? No, we don't have polymer. Okay. Okay, back it up. Tactical mag. Oh, we can skin. Default skin. Yeah, we don't have another skin. Okay, good. I love it. Modified arc. Oh, right. Where's our... back it up. Oh, come on. Oh, it doesn't matter. This is industrial workbench. This is manually crafting that. Don't need that for now. This is the cooking station.
Looking good, boss.
Looking good, boss. Okay, let me cook. Alien jerky. Yeah, we have it. Alien jerky, confirm. Anything else? No. Bread and cheese. Oh, nice. This looks delicious. Nutritious. Okay, back. Okay, I crafted something. Okay, what do we have here? Spacesuits workbench. Starborn spacesuit. Default skin. Okay, default skin. Okay, back. Back. Can't install anything anymore. Okay, doesn't matter. It's good enough. It's way good enough. What's this one? Industrial workbench and. Industrial workbench. God damn it. Okay, research. Research lab. This one. Performance enhancement. Okay. Put in. We have zero, we have zero, 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 zero. Okay, we have zero of these. All of them. And this. We have 11 anti. Okay. Confirm. Chemistry. Okay. Okay, that's done. Food. Old Earth cuisine. Red meat. Cheese. We don't have cheese yet. Okay. Complete block, mixology. We have no and no. Okay. This is done. Next. Manufacture. Whoa. It's all unlocked now. Select. Hold back. Track project. No. Don't need to track project. Zero wire. Confirm. Okay. Wait, E. Almost done. Sealant and lubricant. Fuck. The lubricant we needed for the lubricant for something else. For, oh, crap. Yeah, okay, I know why. Doesn't matter. Okay. This is done. Locked, okay. station. This one. Power generator. Power generation 2, nice. Loving it. Okay, power generation, robots 2. Okay, that's it. Robots 2, outpost defense. What's that? Okay. And Robots 2 is that one, Outpost Engineering 1. Requires Outpost Engineering 1. Cool. What we got? Nice. Outpost Defense 2, 0 out of 2. Yeah, okay. Okay, next. This helmet modding. We don't have a separate helmet anymore, but okay. Back. Grip and stock. Okay, go on. Adhesive, we don't have adhesive, and these are blocked. Okay. Okay, back. I'm back. That was productive. Okay, so now we have this one. Weapon workbench? No, we have that one. We've already done that. Spacesuit, we've done that. Industrial, okay, and this is also industrial.
Always a pleasure,
Captain. Always a pleasure? Okay. And it's nighttime again. It's a beautiful night sky, though. Okay, we got some adaptive frames. Take them with us. Leave that, these over here. What did you say? I can't remember what it right. You probably said we were come on. Wait for it. To do it 20 times, running from all the way 100% of oxygen to 0% of oxygen. And while we are encumbered, let's do this. Come on. You're in my way. And again. here, so our inventory resources drop off. Okay, so we got everything. Miscellaneous, back it up. Aid, we got some. Okay, so drop off, carrots, emergency kit, injector, meal, potato, ship parts, okay, and this one, okay, back that up. We got these. We are going to use this one. We're gonna shoot with the shotgun. I love the shotgun. Put these away. I think we need these as well. Okay, that's good enough for me. Throwables, that's all good. Weapons, 4. Right, abort weapons, cutter. Take it out, okay. Back it up. And we have the cutter. Right. Can we upgrade the cutter now? Wait, no. Let me search for how we can increase the cutter. Combat? Shotgun, pistol, laser, dual, ballistic, heavy, inkjet. No. Is it this one? Is that the laser cutter? I think it is the cutter. I think it's a laser cutter. So, do more damage. Back it up, and back it up. Yeah, okay, good. Let's aid first, because we're running all this time with low health. That's not the idea, and that's not what we're all about. So okay, so this is done. This is already full again. You sort stuff, because now everything is in the same spot and in the same place. What's next? Outpost building. Right, I just used it. Oh, God damn it. That was not smart. I was supposed to do this, because we are, oh, we only have 2. Right. What did we miss out of? Sealant, or what did we need? F R. Oh, come on.
This place is beautiful.
This place is beautiful. It's my home planet. I've got a house here. I don't have the money yet to buy it, but and he's running down. Okay. F R. What did we need? Not this. Oh, what's that? Greenhouse. Motherfucking greenhouse. Botany. Okay, I want a greenhouse now. Yes, this. Sealant. We don't have sealant. It's as simple as that. We need sealant. Oh, stop. Let's get to Neon and get some sealant. It's been a while again since we've been there, so they should have new stock. I could have done but I'm not. I like it this way.
Thrusters firing.
I got a voice line now from her. Thrusters firing. Cool.
Enter in orbit.
Okay. M. Tab. Tab. Again to volley. And again to Neon City. Frank Renick, Neon City Explorer, talk to Tell. Yeah, all good. Just land there. I will be good. Sealant. We need sealant. And you. You did have sealant. Wait for it. Is there a different one?
James knew of her watch was causing problems.
Sealant, yeah. Is there another one? No, the Rangers. Ah, yeah, over here. I haven't been here at all, actually.
Fully stocked and ready to sell.
Yes.
Welcome to Newell's.
Newell's, hello. Sounds like you have a problem with Seeker's place. Who's Rosa? Healthy competition is one in the on buses.
I understand that. But when you're dealing with a snake like Seeker, normal commerce practices go right out the window.
Yeah.
That man has
he has
no
13,000 credits at his disposal. That's why he's wanted by all of us.
Worst of all.
Okay. He doesn't have a choice.
Everyone has a choice.
Everyone has a choice.
Anyway. If you'll forgive the outburst.
Yes, I'll buy. I'd like to buy something.
Let me know if we can meet.
Let me know. Yes. Now. Adhesive. Right? We needed adhesive. Sealant. But we need adhesive as well. Okay. Go down. Cosmetic. We need cosmetic. We need fiber. Okay. We still have 19,000. Membrane lubricant. We needed lubricant. Yes. Metal. Okay. Sealant. 16. Nice. Structural materials. Yes. Buy it. And that's it. Okay. Escape.
Thanks for stopping
by. I could
sell.
Raw materials, of course. Okay, so first of all, raw materials. How much does this stuff sell for?
Yes, so glad you stopped by. Take a look at you.
Okay. Sell from ship. Resources. Adhesive frames, we have too many. How much is this? Only 138. Back it up. Okay, so we have benzene, beryllium. We need that, all that. Buy. Let's buy resources. We don't need aluminum anymore. We don't need beryllium anymore. We could cancel. We could use cobalt or not. I don't know. Copper, gold, iron, lead, lithium, nickel, platinum, plutonium, silver. We definitely need silver. Titanium, and definitely tungsten. Okay. And that's it.
Okay, back it up. I'm still applying stuff.
It was good of you to stop by, my friend.
It was very good of me to stop by, my friend.